Right or racist, between 2000 and 2013, 89% of mass shooters in the U.S. were white, per FBI data. Is that right or is that racist? Pick a card. Racist? That is racist. 63% of the shooters were white, which may still seem high, but falls in line with the overall percentage of white population in America. 16% were black, 10% Asian, 6% Hispanic, blah, blah, blah. Good job, buddy.